I see Amtrak.
Wow, that was 5 minutes.
That's worse.
Joint bar, right on the side of it. See the joint bar? Yeah, right on the side of it. Yeah, look at these ties. See how the these last three, they're sinking down. Yeah, yeah, real joiner completely split. Both sides are split too. Oh shit. Yeah, all right, we got 15. And when did they switch this to concrete? November 20th. Oh yeah, 2 months ago.
If you guys are wondering why the 54, 57, and CSO4 were slowing down, CSO5, sorry. Let me show you. Look at this. Look at this piece of crap. Look, it's split. This is bad news. And look, at the bottom is split too, which is very bad. The other side is split too, but I'm not going to show you because this person called Amtrak police and I don't want to get in trouble. This is awful, and those guys didn't do a really good job at this. So that's the reason why those trains were slowing down. So I thought I'd share this with you guys about this track right there. So they really did not do a good job at this. I remember back in November 2013, they were putting some new concrete ties here, and they look pretty cool, but still, the tracks are very bad. And I don't think I don't remember seeing the crack there before, but I notice it now. Those guys better do something fast, and if they don't, that's bad. They need to fix this. All right.